It's your girl TT's Daily Life, and I'm back with another video. Today we got a busy day. I'm right now I'm sitting outside the shop. I'm about to give me a wax in the V-Steam. And yeah, y'all really about to come with me. I don't know why my eyes look like that, y'all. You know, cry a little bit. Sick of this shit. Let's go see what they talking about. Cute girl solo shit. My cute girl Elra walking up to this wax board. Ducked off. If you know, you know. About to get this cooter wax and stuff. Let me show y'all when I get inside and pay anything.
Yes, ma'am.
You been having a seat on this side? She about to get real, y'all. Oh my God, I'm scared. I would show y'all, but I think she gonna wanna be seen or whatever. But y'all didn't see. So y'all, I'm getting, I'm inside. She told me to put this dress on. I feel like it's red. Give me some red. I'm gonna go find something to eat. I wanna talk about this full restaurant with these crazy ass shit, them people. I ain't going back over there. But yeah. Hey y'all, so I came to Starbucks, because I think this drink on. Oh, I broke my straw. Fuck it. I really like this. I'm about to go see if the... So I did get the right one. And I just want to say, thank you, TikTok. This is actually good. This is what you get. And it's because I searched up a fruity drink, because I don't do the coffee and the cream and mocha and all that shit y'all be drinking. It tastes like juice, but jackfruit. So when y'all be eating dragon fruits and y'all be like, it's so good. This what it tastes like? It tastes like nothing. I gotta drink it like this. That's enough of that. It's good though. It's fruity. Now my cousin did have something that was good and it was creamy and mochy and all that. I was gonna have a mukbang with chocolate Popeyes. I ended up eating my food. Caught up in the moment. And I was hungry. That dragon food is dragging.
So I found this stove. Everything here is $1, $5, $2. Like, oh my God, I don't even know where to start. But I don't want to do this, but like, oh my God. It's crazy. Okay, now I really see like, but when I first walked in, I was like, ooh, but now that I'm in close with all of them, it's straight. Let me see nothing. Ooh, wait, hold on. This is cute. I'm not even look at the furniture. I'm gonna look at the furniture because I see something sparkling and like anything sparkle definitely catch my eye. So. And this is this one. Like, why are they exactly? Is it? This is what it's like shutting for me. I'm gonna get it out to the TikTok shop. Yeah, that's me. It's crazy. I'm gonna go over there. I have no water. My ass home.